Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Nyhafen. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us.
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi!
Hildi! We can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh! Pull what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, he may know where Gorm is.
What say to me? Nan ma draken blodis.
Get him up.
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse.
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody...
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
Hi, emoji smiling face with smiling eyes.
Gods, never have I seen such a place. Quiet, and not a stone building in sight. But would my words have any meaning?
o kwa nia wahaje o ya yungwe ya ga'a te ganagarde unkwana de gun is the west.
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's what?
Hail, friends. Do we understand one another?
Oya, kanyatera keronu. Joknohoda tigade giga yungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zazadegwat giga yungwe, yate de wayanderi. Yate yungwe yehri ze onanzini toditni gunhra di hantos ne ga'a.
Giga o zidaa wa o natsitne giga yungwe. Tigade natnee.
This is Sunan. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. Zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha doga ahuna darohage giga.
Sunan. You made us some friends. These huts and clothes. Am I in Midgard
thirsty?
Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatera keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde ga tiga, rojadatku, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner era ancha da hawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer. Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Called the Unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the Dragon. Please.
I'm not here to kill you. I've come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
Do you always pry into the affairs of others?
No! Olafur makes talk only. Olafur has no one to talk to. I've hidden myself away to wait for now, and think of riddles no one will hear. But I will help you with your mysterious errand. I will. I will.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching. And never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow.
Olaf, would you tell me something?
Anything Olafur can tell, Olafur will tell, my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal.
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You are not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. To barter for war gear.
Ore and hides. I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't understand the language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone. Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here. He seems eager to trade goods and wares.
Skarna. Otena gone does a duhunzoni? Neon hot a joy under there. Yo yonder de Zino Honda Wasserdago. Ee walks with Tigo.
I'm off. Be well. I can hike into the woods straight for Gorm. Or gather raw materials and trade for better weapons. Look at all those delicious fish. Gorm is in these woods somewhere.
Lonely end. Luck skipped his turn. Take you back to Newhoffen. That's all ask for a corpse. You have some weight on you. Almost there. Where are you hiding, Korb? Gods. Hurting all over. I thought I was dead.
Do de cordia. Toga on Sayak Gigo, on the Wazaruna de Zizarum Hyago. Sayak.
You want me to eat these?
Garhagwegun yoda hiuni ne gantni wahyodans.
Our friends healed me with their berries. I'm grateful.
Yes, yes. And elderberries have a good taste, too. And good for you.
I feel much better. Do these elderberries grow wild around here?
Yes, yes. All through the land. Here and there.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Yogan zin at kan na kwa.